This patient has ovarian serous cancer that has metastasized to the colon. There are nests of malignant epithelial cells. Note that chemotherapy has produced sufficient immunocompromise to permit CMV infection. It is certainly easy to miss this diagnosis if you are only thinking of cancer.